Oh, hello, that's not right, hold on. There we go. Hello, guys. And this is where we left off last episode. We have our guys. We've got two people living in the house on the right, and we've got one person living in the house on the left. The guy in the house on the left is like, I'm going to irrigate some soil and grow on it, but no one really likes him, so we're kind of leaving him be. And yeah, to kind of try and make this actually produce decent crops, because at the moment all it's growing is grass, and that's pretty useless. And over here we've got our guy who's just like, oh, I'm not the expedition leader, and he was a bit of a freak, so everyone was a bit like, yeah, you're a bit of a twat, but we might, I don't know, we might see him climb up through power and turn into a bit of a boss. Let's go over here, we've got our fishery guy thing, we've got a little reed farm. You guys know this already, so let's move on to our next build. Now, the next thing we're going to be building is that's a good question. Okay, so I think what we should have now is another guy moving in who can build bricks. Yeah. Okay, so we're going to have another guy moving in, and we're going to be building a little house for him. This is pretty ugly, but we can use that later. For now, I guess we could build it. Let's grab a tool, shall we? Process brush, cylinder 2. Mask sand. Let's make some holes over here. Great thing about sand is you can take away the layer and it's still... Yeah, all is good. All is fine. Oh yes, there we go. Let's get rid of this mound actually. It's a pretty useless mound. Should I get rid of all of it? Yeah, let's get rid of, not all of it, I'll get rid of most of it. Like this. That's not a very nice foundation for a house, is it? Let's get rid of, oh bugger. Let's turn off the mask. Oops, mask, there we go. Okay, so we've got some pretty ugly shit going on here. That is fuck ugly. That's a bit better. There we go. And then material sand. There we go. Nice and pretty. Kind of. You'll do, donkey. Right, so let's build a house. And this house is going to be... similar style to the first house, except maybe we'll make it a little bit bigger. I don't know, which we don't really want. Okay, maybe the new guy is going to move in here, and these guys are going to upgrade their house a little bit. We still need to bear in mind what we've got here. We've got a little bit of food. Actually, we're doing quite good on food. We've got, is that boat moving? It's bobbing. That boat is bobbing. That is quite funny. I don't remember boats bobbing that much. I thought they sat quietly when they're in the water. Oh well. We've got plenty of reeds for, like, kind of thatch roof. Oh, that was a texture I've been meaning to make, actually. In fact, I'll make that texture as soon as I finish this video, because I'm home and it's only about 2 o'clock. I didn't have any lessons. Why am I so cold? I'm going to go get my dressing gown. Oh, there we go. I'm sitting in my bedroom making Minecraft videos at 2 o'clock in the afternoon with my dressing gown on. There we go. Oh, that's good. Oh, yes. Right, where were we? Yes, house. Awesome. Right, so a jet just flew over my house. That was loud. Okay. Never mind. Any more interruptions? The car's going to come flying through the wall. Meteorites? That's a point, actually. Is it meteorite or meteor? Interesting. How would this look with that? No. Our house is pretty fuck ugly, let's face it. Right, so this house is going to have a doorway in the middle. Yep. 1, 2, 3. That's a pretty crappy house, isn't it? How about I make it kind of roundish? How would that look? Oops. There we go. Right, and then I can go like that. Now, will that work? Might do. Let's get rid of that top bit then. Oops. There we go, and then like that, and then I can cover this in sand. It should look quite cool. Maybe. It might look really bad. Like, really bad. In fact, it's probably going to look really bad. We shall see. We shall see. Right. Oops. Ah, oh, balls. That's meant to be there, isn't it? Now, what bits aren't meant to be there? That doesn't need to be there. That definitely doesn't need to be there. That can stay. If I give it another bit of balcony, how does that look? That just looks stupid, doesn't it? That looks really stupid. What was I thinking? Okay, well, let's go ahead and remove this then. Material air mass, size 4. There we go. That's going to remove parts of the house that I don't want it to. Let's just go with this. Right, let's try again. Until I get these bricks up and running, it's going to be quite hard for me to make houses. Because we are still in a very early stage of the settlement, which makes my life a little bit harder. How about that? With this kind of thing going on. let's just try some stuff. Get rid of that. Okay, and what if we adopted the same kind of roof design as the other one, and went along like this? We could have a more interesting roof than we would otherwise. If it went like that. Got a bit of lag. I think this could work. 2, 3, 1, oops. 2, 3, clicky clicky. 1, 2, 3, 1. 2, 3, and then it kind of had a let's just give it a line of wood along the top. There we go, and that's created a very crappy house. So let's lower it down a block and destroy a block that we didn't mean to. There we go. Cool. And let's give it a support at the end here, because that does look a little bit odd. Let's give it a support in the middle as well. I think that'll look nice. Yeah. Alright, and then these walls will be locked off with a bit of sand, maybe? Yeah, why not? Just build up this end wall with sand. Our housing is not looking particularly pretty right now, is it? We've got this kind of wooden type construction thing, and you can go down right from the end here. Doop, and then the floor should be made out of sandstone. It's not really that important. Let's go around doing it anyway. There we go. Nope. There we go. It's quite hard to do the left then right click thing. It's perfectly possible, but it seems to be quite unpredictable. If you do it slowly, it always works. Like that. Then sometimes you place it on top of a block which doesn't actually exist because you've lagged out and it gets confused. Okay, let's drag these down. They should be really touching the floor. There we go. Right. Pretty crappy house, really. But never mind. It's here. My other one was actually a half-block floor, wasn't it? Oh, let's make this a half-block floor. Complete waste of all that time and effort, but never mind. All is good. There we go. Fail. There we go, like that. Right, so let's make that full. There we go. York down there. And then inside here, we can have some chests, some nice low chests. In fact, let's put them in both the walls here. Failure! Epic failure. There we go. And this pillar does really get in the way a little bit, but it's alright. We can live with that. Redstone ore for the fire. Yep. And a bed, of course. Of course. And a door. Door, 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 door. Now, how would the door work? I did not think this through. What if I just... There we go. Cool, and the beds can go... Oops, there. There, and the fireplace can go... There. Oh, yes, lovely. Now, what can we put over here? Well, we've already got loads of chests. I'm going to give these guys... Oh, I can't really give them a table, can I? No, I can't at all. Alright. Okay, this is a table. Yeah, that works. Alright, and the reason they have a table, let's make it daytime. There we go. It's because outside here, they're going to be making some bricks. So let's try and build a brick-laying foundation-type thing. How am I going to do this? I know. Put down some sandstone. Right, so each block of sandstone is a brick. Now, I'm pretty sure that it's very similar to like this on the Millionaires mod, or Milliaire, can't remember which one it is. They have, I'm pretty sure in some settlements they do have this kind of brick laying thing going on, but I haven't seen it, so I'm presuming it's like this. And I could put signs all the way around it to show that it's in like a kind of mould, but I don't think I'll bother, I think that's alright. So this is some green brick, so maybe this is a freshly done brick. Ooh, let's put some mud in there as well. That's a half dry brick. And then we've got... Ooh, that's so sad. Like, it's a slightly drier brick. Okay, so it starts off with crappy bricks. They start to get a bit more brickish. And then they turn into... this kind of brick. No, that's stupid. There, so it's all right. So this looks a little bit like hay and crap, and the hay and crap has been put into a mold, and then it starts to harden and go dry, and then it just magically turns into sandstone. Probably look nicer the other way, but this is a bit more authentic, and I do like being authentic. Let's give it a little bit of a like so. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Stop it. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go, for God's sake. Sometimes it works fine, sometimes it just doesn't. It's really annoying. Oops, that's just me failing. Like that. There's a kind of pathway. I'm also going to do a pathway. In fact, I'll do this the easy way. I'll go... Flush, brush, sphere... No, cylinder, sorry. Oh, yeah, cylinder, sandstone, two, mask, sand, mask, sand. Thank you. Oh god, two is huge. Bloody hell, it wasn't meant to be that big. Oh well. That's what she said. It's not a very noticeable path, which is actually quite nice. Let's change the size to one. Sandstone road going across there. Right, now let's think about a little bit more about this irrigation type thing over here. Stop flying when I don't want you to. Thank you. Man, my mind is not awake today. Here we've got our dead bushes here, haven't we? I like dead bushes, they're nice. Okay, so now I can only plant dead bushes on... Oh, I know why. Last episode I was typing in 31, and this episode I actually selected the right bush. That's a bit annoying, to be honest. Oh well, never mind. So some nice dead bushes around. Can't have enough dead bushes. He can. Probably is enough dead bushes. See what it looks like. Yeah, that's nice. I like having this kind of shrubbery around. It makes everything look a lot more detailed and a lot nicer. Once I got accused of adding too much unnecessary detail onto a build, I was like, well, yeah, of course you add unnecessary detail, because that's what sets you apart from someone who doesn't bother. You know? So there's so many things you can do on Minecraft. You can't really build a simplistic house on Minecraft, because it just looks like shit. Just looks like you haven't put any effort in. You don't deserve any credit. Yeah. Okay. Could put some mushrooms. Ah, screw it. Let's grow some mushrooms. Maybe some mushrooms are growing around the Vale. Vale. There we go. Got some mushrooms growing around the swamp. And, you know what else is starting to grow here? We've got some seeds coming in. And those seeds... where is it? Oh, it's put some leaves on. Where's the bloody seeds? There we go. And they need a bloody O as well. There we go. There. Alright, let's just... There we go. There we go. I don't know how these seeds are magically getting here. Maybe there's the farmer is sowing them. But we are starting to get some nice crops going. Oh, failure. There we go. And let's put some lily pads in. For good measure. So our over here is starting to look a lot nicer, and that's typing /grow so we can get those wheats nice and up. Wheats up, yeah, let's get those wheats up, because that made sense, didn't it? And we'll get some sugar cane growing, because it just looks good. So this guy's little farmy area is actually proven to be quite useful now. I've missed a load of bits. Oh, I actually grew up all this as well. That was unintentional. We'll leave some of it up and some of it down. Okay. Oh no! Oh, that looks so hideous. God damn it. Why is it raining? It doesn't rain in the desert. Well, it does, but not very often. Scared of that. In fact, why is it raining? I swear desert biomes aren't supposed to have rain. Wait, no, seriously. Desert biomes don't have rain, or did they add that or something? They must have added it. I didn't know that. I'm going to give this area like a cover. Actually, no, you wouldn't have a cover if you want them to get sun-dried, would you? Okay, we'll have a cover for the first two bits, because that's the bit where it's actually being made. There we go. That's a pressure plate. Bail! There we go. Yoop. 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 Right, now then we'll put some full blocks around here. There we go. So now we've got two little shady things. Yeah, shady things. What you can actually do is delete that middle block and you can put a torch up inside it, which is quite cool. Nice. Okay. So now we've got two houses. This house is ugly as hell, but we're starting to get some brick, and that means that we'll be able to start building some brick houses, so it means I'm going to have to do some research. This is also going to get more, it's going to get more grown up. It's going to turn into a proper little wheat farm. And stuff like that. Let's get rid of this. We don't like them being high. It looks weird. There we go. Let's make sure these don't grow. There Actually, they're all growing, aren't they? There's not much point in me trying to stop them from growing. Bugger it, it's fine. I quite like to have a big tree somewhere. Maybe here. Let's plant a big tree, shall we? Right. Footsash tree, big tree. Oh, actually, that's the point. An MC edit, apparently. Right. I will see you guys in MC edit. Okay, so we're in MC edit, and here is our place. Isn't it lovely in default texture pack? Oh, yes. Isn't that beautiful? There. Right, let's try and spawn in a palm tree, because I've never done it before. So I'm going to select an area that I want it to be in. I'm presuming it's a forester filter, but somebody told me that I could, but I wasn't really convinced. So if I go to filter, and then I go to forester, it brings up this whole thing. I can choose this. Palm tree, lovely. Let's have one tree, and let's have a height of... Whoa, not that much. Let's have 10 block height. Height variation 0. Branch density 1, I guess. And that'll be 1, that'll be 1. No roots. Roots are annoying. Wood, leaf, plant and grass. So there's only one block of grass, so it can't really miss, can it? Feels like, right, let's see what this looks like. Doesn't look like anything. Okay, cool. Let's try again. Let's try again. This isn't going very well, is it? Okay, I'm going to change it to plant on sand. Oh, we have a palm tree. Is that supposed to be a palm tree? Is that... Seriously? Are you serious? Right, let's give it a little bit more branch density. A little bit more foliage density. Okay. Let's bring down the size a little bit. Right. Let's give it a little bit more of a net. Right, let's give it a much bigger selection to play with. I want to fiddle around with this till I get it right. So we've got our area here. Filter, palm, plant. Let's see if we can get a nice looking tree. God damn it, what is up with this? Is that what it's supposed to look like? Because it's hideous. Let's give it roots as well. Nope. Right, foliage density up. Nope. Okay. Maybe it's because of the height. Nope. This is... I don't really know what else to change here. No, that's just not a palm tree. It's stupid. That's horrible. I'm going to hand make some palm trees. That's alright. In the meantime, however... Oh, let's try a mangrove tree. I do like mangrove trees. They're very nice. Root buttresses to stone. Let's give it a go. Ah, no, this is taking a while. Must be making a nice tree. Ah, the trunk thickness is 8. Oh, fail. Epic fail. Right, let's turn down the foliage density to 1. And the chunk thickness to 1. The forester tool is very useful, but it can also be freaking ugly as well. Okay, that's no good. Let's give it a little bit more height. Oh, branch density. That's probably why it was dodged up. Right, so apparently this is a mangrove tree. I'm not personally seeing it myself at all, because that's not how I remember mangroves looking. Let's give it a 0. Oh, bugger. Right, if we take click off. So that's what the inside looks like. That looks pretty cool. Oh, what's a hollow trunk? Let's give it a bit more trunk thickness. I could definitely put some of these trees around. Right, let's try another tree then. We've got rainforest tree. Oh, I've already used that one, yeah. You've seen that one in my epic build map. Bamboo. Oh, that's bamboo, is it? Okay, cool. Palm tree, we've seen that. Stickly. That's pretty much the same as palm, as far as I can tell. Ooh, round. What is this? Looks exactly the same as mangrove. Okay. Cone. That's quite a nice tree. My favourite is still by far procedural. These are such nice trees. That's the same. Okay, so I'm seeing a trend here. Maybe the box isn't big enough. Maybe the height isn't big enough. Oh, that's lagging out. Okay. There we go. That's what a tree should look like. Is it maybe with thinner trunk thickness? That's a bit odd. Try again. Yeah, that's nice. I really like procedural trees. It's very nice. Very cool, but it doesn't really fit, does it? I mean, not really. I just control Z and nothing happened. There we go. Should I put one here? I don't know. It would look really nice. But would it look right? No, it wouldn't look right. Damn it. Stop. Stop it, James. Stop it. Okay, what I'm going to do... Oh, I don't know what I'm going to do. So then, anyway. We've had a look at some of the trees, and we know which trees look cool and stuff like that. So I'm going to cut this episode off here. Leave your idea of whether I should put a tree there or not in the description below. And next episode, we'll start building some more interesting looking houses and start thinking a little bit more about the kind of architecture of poor settlements in those kind of areas. Why am I so tired? It's 2 o'clock. I'm going to go have a nap. And if I have time, no promises, but if I have time, I will do the texture pack edit to this roof and give it some, maybe edit the brick, although I would like quite like to use the brick. Maybe the nether brick. Anyway, I'll decide later. I'll